Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Patrice Kleur. Today I want to show you the new latest stuff that I have bought. I have bought new pencils because my pencils are so short that I need erasers, and I will show you. This is my blending pencil from Derwent. So I have bought 3 new pieces. So yes, I need a new one, but I can still sharpen, so I go further with this one, and then I have my new Derwent blender. Yay! Okay, next one. So as you know, I color a lot with Faber-Castell's. This one is the Light Flash, the old name. And the new name, I must pick my glasses. Light Flash 132, 132, and the new name is Beige Red. So this one and the cinnamon. The 189 and the ivory, the 103. So this I have about 2, and I have buy these on Hobby Shop online. They are amazing. I am for this shop, and I hope that I say it correctly. Affiliate, and I have the distress blending brushes. I do make a video how to use them. So today I show you only come on. Okay, and I don't know where my little knife is. Ooh. Okay, then I seen on the video from Karen Valentine, she used a short hair brush for her gelatos, and I couldn't find them anywhere. And I saw by the Distress ink by Tim Holtz that you can use this as a short brush, but I must figure it out how it works. And it's not easy. Maybe it's broken. I will check. Oh, look. is it working? I have seen on a video from Tim Holt, then you can make it stop and you have a short brush. So I must figure this out. The hair is super soft and I hope that okay, I go figure it out. On the side from Tim Holtz again, but you can see if you clean, you pick it up. And it's closed. So also, I have two pencil cases for my Fabers because I use them a lot and sometimes I coloring in my living room, it's upstairs, and my table is not so big, so this is easier. So they are all my Faber-Castells. Also, I have another one for my Pablo's. The all 120. They are some they are not used. See, they are not used because I am not I'm still learning to color crepe with Pablo's. Also, I have a long time ago the Castel R and the how do you call it? The Brutfurnace with the sunflowers on it, and I picked this big pencil case, the 300, and because the Brutfurnace are 180 pieces and the Castel Art 120, so I stash them all together. Castel Art, Castel Art. So I must tell you, there's a tiny difference. You can put here three pencils, and on the 120, you can put one pencil. There were people, they asked me if I could two Brutfurners, if there can two Brutfurners in one. You can only put one pencil in this elastic. So Okay, back to the tree. I have not a lame on the order from the tin, but I thought pink, purples, blues, etc. So all my brut furnace, you can see they are all new. I will zoom in, you can see my points. Yes, these two and these two I have used. So I have them all complete. And some pencils I have upside down, because they are new for me, and I use these pencils of these colors for the skin. In the next movie I come back for it. So zip it, and you have one huge pencil bag. It's very huge. A little suitcase. Also, I have bought today the newest from Deria. I will zoom in. They are so lovely. It's too much, but I can, you see, nice with the color with gold or green from the grass. Lots of books. And I saw her writing her son as an elf. As a fairy tale. Meer elf. Gorgeous. Mushroom. Not a mushroom. Yes, it's very nice. My story, illustrator Deria Sarkozy Soy, and then you can put your name, colorist. I have found a new. Oh no, wait. For me, I have not the drawing from Mariola yet, so today I must have this, and I printed on tan paper, and the paper is crayon paper, and this, oh, she has so gorgeous drawings. This is from Nino Kurtz Art. The link I will pronounce in my comment. This is on sepia, on ivory color paper. Sorry, pastel paper from Ami Art Materials. This one I will do with pastels. And this one is on ivory paper, and I printed on sepia. And the other is also on sepia, sorry. Those drawings are both from Nino Kurtz Art. Fantastic. Simple flowers. But her face, the teeth, the eyes, so gorgeous. And so, these are my new stuff. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope that I see you back. Please like the video, subscribe if you want it, and Bye bye for now.